Here's the gear shifter. Then, where are you being held? Here are some sneaky bolts, I see. I'll have to use my very small hatchet to do this. They seem like an idiot to me. I guess we wasn't able to take out those, so we will have to take out these, I presume. They are both brackets. I think if I take my 12 and small hatchet, I may prosper.